Welcome back to Real Gospel with the X-Man.
It's the X-Man, and welcome back to Real Gospel. So let's continue our conversation with my friend William Murphy. And Will, what kinds of music, talk to me about how God gave you music. Was there a particular day of the week, Monday, Sunday? How's it work?
God gave me songs for Sunday, and he gave me songs for Monday. I wrote a song called The House of the Lord. And X, I wrote this song 25 years ago. I'm so dating myself, but it's okay. I wrote this song 25 years ago. And my brother-in-law, Carlos, they were doing a concert at my granddad's church. He said, bro, I want you to bring this song back. Man, that song is old, it's dated. He's like, no, man, we need you to sing it. So I started listening to the song. And then God started speaking, and I started writing, I'll never take this place for granted. I'll never make you come again. Talking about the return to the house of the Lord, that we've been away from the corporate altar for 2 years, and now as people are coming back into the corporate space, and we raise this song, I'll never take this place for granted. And then the next part of it, X, says, everything you need is housed in this moment. Mm. If you just believe, it can happen this moment. I wrote another song that says, just shall live by faith. I wrote this song. One of my spiritual sons was having a serious health challenge, and we were praying for him. He actually colded three times, died three times, and God brought him back. Mm, mm, mm. And I was praying for him, and God started singing this song to me. And the Lord told me, if anybody gets sick, you tell them to play this song. The song ends saying, I shall live and not die, and declare his goodness. I went old school, X, and did a cover of If You Can Use Anything, Lord, You Can Use Me. You remember that old song? Mm-hmm, that old mm-hmm. Ron Canoli song?
I sure did.
Then I did God Is Doing a New Thing in Me. Man, I'm so excited about the music, because one of the other brothers that I was talking to, he used this language, all things to all people. And that's really what I believe God gave me this record to do, is to speak to people in different places in society, in culture. I had an opportunity to sing this song for all of the fathers of and those pillars in the civil rights movement a couple nights ago, and to watch their response, to be able to speak to them. Mm-hmm. Ambassador Young is 90 years old, and to see him singing, we shall overcome someday. It's speaking to a 90-year-old, and yeah. At the same time, it's speaking to a 9-year-old. God's given us this cross-generational collection of songs that we call Worship and Justice. I believe it's the best record I ever made, man.
Amen. I believe it. And you recorded it live at the Dream Center, right?
Live at the Dream Center, man. They showed up for the first time in over 2 years, man. We had over 1,000 people. The place was jam-packed. Over 1,000 people in the room, man. Because, of course, you know, COVID, we hadn't been able to do it. And I felt like it was time for us to gather. And so we did that. We had, you know, a few COVID protocols in place. People had to wear their masks. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we had people sanitizing their hands. And we had the doors open to cross, ventilate the room, mm-hmm. and stuff like that. Nobody left sick. Nobody got in. The power of God was present to heal. My second assistant pastor, a gentleman by the name of Eugene Brown, I started singing Amazing Grace. He came up and shut the recording down.
Wow.
Y'all got to hear this rendition of Amazing Grace. I literally had to take the mic out of his hand and remind him that it was my recording and not
his. You had to pull his coattail.
Man, listen, how do you come back from that? But the night was like that all night. We had these moments that just spoke to people in different pockets, and people who were in different postures, just wherever people were, the music met them there that night. And to be able to share it, as a matter of fact, everybody listening now, I need you to go to my YouTube channel and subscribe right now and stream Just Us. Just let it stream all day long. And let that, we shall over, let that just stream. Let it play. Let it flow all day. I'm telling y'all, when y'all hear this song with Common, y'all going to go put on a whole black leather outfit and let your hair grow out like an afro and throw your fists in the air and say, no justice, no peace. It's that kind of music that encourages us that we can make a difference, and God is with us, and God is for us, and God is in us. And man, I'm so excited to share this record. I cannot wait. And the testimonies are already starting to come in from people who have heard Just Us and have put their, you know, their calling to the side, and people are picking it back up and refreshing their dreams, and people are getting encouraged and inspired. And man, I can't wait to see what God does with this collection of songs.
Amen. Amen. We'll leave it right there. I was going to say again, the one and only William Murphy, but I can't do that. So
the one out of four.
Yeah, yeah. Uno, dos, tres, if you speak Spanish, right? William Murphy the third, the Bishop William Murphy the third. Thank you for joining us, Real Gospel. How can you gave out one of your social media handles earlier, but how can people find you on social media, and where can they find your church and service times?
Man, listen, so I'm out here every day, Monday through Friday at 9 a.m. Every day, Monday through Friday at 9 a.m. I've been doing this daily devotional. God gave me this book called Praying Through It. It's 365 days worth of prayers that make praying easy. And so every day I'm sharing my devotional time with people. Thousands of people every day log on the IG, log on the Facebook. I'm X, man, listen, I'm 20 years into it, but I'm on TikTok, man. Come on. I'm on TikTok every day, Monday through Friday at 9 a.m. sharing a devotional. You can find me at William Murphy, I. And of course, you can use the hashtag DreamCenterATL, and you can find us everywhere on the internet. We're gathering Sundays. We're back to two services now. We're up to two services, anticipating a third coming really soon. Amen. That's at 10 a.m. and 12 noon. People are coming back to the altar. Amen. The Lord promised me, X, that the people of God would come back to the place where the power of God is. And so they're coming to the altar. They're running to the altar.
Not
10 a.m., 12 noon every Sunday. We're even meeting on Tuesdays at 7:30.
Wow.
So I encourage you, find your way back to the altar, and God's going to meet you there. X, yeah, has been an honor to talk with you, man. Thank you.
Same
so much.
Same here, and thank you for being on Real Gospel.
I appreciate you, brother. You take care.
You too. It's time for the Real Flashback Song of the Hour, and here's Aretha Franklin with I'll Fly Away.
Princess of Wales. it was the end this time. God said, not yet. I thought that I would lose my mind. God said, not yet. Thinking about my yesterday, wondering how I got away. Death heard Jesus say, he said, not yet. Just when I was gonna quit, God said,
not yet.
I said, let somebody else handle this, but he said,
not yet.
When I thought that I had done so wrong, feeling like my time was gone. Talking to you.
Not yet.
Hear the Lord say.
Not yet.
Everyone listening, God say.
Not yet.
Hear the Lord say
oh,
to you.
Not yet.
Oh, God say.
Not yet.
It's not over for you.
Not yet.
God say.
Not yet.
You can't throw in the
oh,
towel.
Not yet.
Can't give up now. Can't stop now.
Not yet.
Mm, not yet.
Not yet.
Hear the word of the Lord say,
not
it's not over for you. No,
not
no, not yet.
Not yet.
Not yet. No, you're not yet.
Not yet.
It's not time for you.
Not yet.
It's not over for you.
Listening to Real Gospel with the X-Man.
Miranda Curtis with I'm All In. Yes, I'm All In too. And before Miranda Curtis, Dinah McClurkin with Not Yet.
You're listening to Real Gospel with the X-Man.
Airlines have just reduced their prices even more. Book 30 days in advance and save big.
Want the absolute lowest prices on your airline tickets? Then call the low-cost airlines travel hotline right now for prices so low we can't publish them anywhere. The only way to access our low rates and save up to 70% is to call. Save hundreds on your vacation tickets by calling right now. You can fly anywhere in the world and pay discount prices on your airline tickets. Book a flight today to London, Paris, Madrid, or anywhere else you want to go. And pay a lot less guaranteed. Call the International Travel Department right now at Low Cost Airlines.
810-214-3833. 810-214-3833. 810-214-3833. That's 810-214-3833.